Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will offer a couple fixes if you encounter the Windows Update error code 0xd0000034. As always, if you need more info on this topic, check out the article linked in the description. Try disabling your antivirus software, and then trying the update. In many cases, antivirus can mistake a Windows update as a virus and not allow it. Sometimes the error can be in the internet itself. When the download reaches 100% and the installation starts, disconnect your system from the internet. This has been known to work. We can try to download the Windows update manually. Make a note of the update number that is not installing. Go to the Microsoft Update Catalog and look for the update. Download it and manually install it. Next, you can manually reset the Windows Update components. We did a video on how to do this, and we will link that in the description. Now, there may be a chance that a third-party application or other program is preventing the update. Try to reboot the system in a clean boot state. Run the update and see if it works then. We also did a video on how to do this, and we'll link that in the description. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.